Jeep is the original off-road brand, but in recent years its models have become more on-road focused to cash in on the SUV popularity boom. But now Jeep has returned to its roots with this. It's the 2017 Jeep Grand Cherokee Trailhawk, its most rugged and off-road capable Grand Cherokee yet. So we've come to the desert outside of Las Vegas to put that to the test.
The Grand Cherokee joins the Cherokee and Renegade models in having the hardcore Trailhawks added to the range. For the Grand Cherokee, that means Jeep's usual quadra-drive four-wheel drive system, plus an electronic limited slip differential, a specially tuned version of the quadra-lift air suspension system for better articulation and more suspension travel, and underbody skid plates for added protection. It also gets unique Trailhawk bumpers highlighted by red tow hooks and a special anti-glare decal on the bonnet for both functional improvements and a unique look in the range. The lower part of the front bumper can also be removed to improve the approach angle, taking it from 29.8 degrees up to 36.1.
So naturally, with the Trailhawk being so focused on its off-road credentials, we had to do some serious off-roading. So Jeep's brought us about an hour outside Las Vegas to the Valley of Fire, which has some pretty gnarly rock crawling and sand dunes to really put the Trailhawk through its paces. It was only recently that we took the Grand Cherokee through some serious off-roading in Australia, out in the Flinders Ranges. And not surprisingly, this new Trailhawk feels just as capable when its wheels are on loose surfaces. But actually, even more so, you can feel the differences that they've made. We got to really test out the Trailhawk, putting it up and down and across some really challenging rocks and boulders. For a big five-seat SUV like this, it really impressed how easily it did the task. But this is also more than just our first experience of the Trailhawk. It's our maiden run in the 2017 Grand Cherokee.
Under the bonnet of our test vehicle is the updated 3.6-litre V6 petrol engine, which provides respectable performance. However, given its off-road bias, Jeep Australia is likely to focus on the 3-litre V6 turbo diesel engine for local models. That will be good for 179 kilowatts of power and 569 Nm of torque. And that'll be paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission.
Ultimately, relatively minor changes, so it doesn't drastically alter the character of the Grand Cherokee. It's still quite a luxurious SUV for what you pay. Even this Trailhawk version, which has off-road focused tyres, still pretty quiet when you're cruising on the freeway. So, you know, if you're gonna spend most of your time driving on-road, there's still a lot to like about the Grand Cherokee. It's not just, you know, a heavy-duty off-roader. The only significant change to the interior is the gear selector. Gone is the more stylish power selector that they used to have, and instead you have a more conventional stick shift for an auto that makes it a much easier proposition to use every day.
The Trailhawk will be positioned between the Limited and Overland models in the updated Grand Cherokee lineup when it arrives in Australia around late March 2017.
Overall though, the 2017 Grand Cherokee Trailhawk is an impressive offering. It still has what you expect from the Cherokee that we've come to appreciate in the last few years. It's a very comfortable and easy to drive five-seat SUV with a decent sized boot and a classy looking interior. But this Trailhawk adds a new dimension that makes it a lot more fun if you really want to do some proper off-roading. And that, after all, is what Jeep is all about. Jeep hasn't really messed with the formula for the 2017 Grand Cherokee. It's still a nice to drive, spacious SUV, but with the Trailhawk, they've added a new offering that will appeal to those that really want to embrace Jeep's off-road lifestyle.